Before starting off with our idea, we would first like to devote some time to understand the companies CityLad and Woodland. Over the years, the appetite for adventure sports has been on the rise. It is the spirit of adventure that defines Woodland. Theirs is a spirit that is willing to stretch the levels of human endurance, a spirit that desires to reach the furthest frontiers, and a spirit that craves to venture into the unknown. They offer an extensive line of footwear, performance apparel, and outdoor gear. May it be a lightweight jacket for active pursuits or a summit-tested parka for the coldest places on earth. On the other hand, CityLad's main aim has always been men's grooming. Their aim is to make grooming for men quicker, better, and more efficient. They observed the lack of grooming products for men and therefore decided to change the grooming game for men with exclusive products made using natural and free from chemicals using paraben and sulfate ingredients and a quality controlled manufacturing process. Now let me ask you a question. Have you ever thought what happens to hygiene on treks, mountain climbs, and other such activities? Let me answer that. When we go on long treks, that too with minimal amenities, we have to plan ahead. We have limited space to carry equipment, food, and other such necessities. Individuals have to carry all what they plan to take. Over time, every gram matters. Can you imagine carrying 20 to 30 kgs on your back while trekking on a long and treacherous journey for durations up to 16 hours a day? Sounds daunting, doesn't it? For most, they can't tend to their hygiene as they can't carry the products with them. Furthermore, for beginners and a lot of outdoor activity enthusiasts, they have all been verbal about tackling problems related to hygiene and the demotivation occurring without it. Why can't you feel your best when becoming one with nature? Well, now you can. I present you OutLad. Why forget grooming when in the wilderness? OutLad is a company which has come into being due to a collaboration between Woodland and CityLad. We as a company would be catering to the hygienic problems faced by adventure enthusiasts when they are out exploring the world. We are environmentally friendly, travel friendly, offer compact products, and through our research, we have figured out a way of making all our packaging biodegradable, and post-usage, the products don't release any byproducts. The only byproducts are ingredients which do not pollute the environment. To reduce the weight and storage of our products, we dehydrate all our products, and to use them, just a small amount of water has to be added to it. Now, how exactly are we environmentally friendly? All our products are made from natural ingredients like lye, which has a low environmental footprint as compared to other synthetic finishes. The main ingredients would mainly be a combination of extra virgin olive oil, caustic soda, water, sea salt, among others. Some of our active ingredients would come from food waste as well, more specifically for our biodegradable packaging. Due to the usage of all these ingredients, our overall environmental footprint would be very low and almost negligible. Furthermore, upon setting up, we would strive to get the EU Eco-Label certification, which is a label of environmental excellence that is awarded to products and services meeting high environmental standards throughout their life cycles. We would also be free of harmful chemicals such as phosphate, borate, formaldehyde, NTA, EDA, halogen organic compounds. We would further be using naturally fragranced compounds with essential oils. In the end, we would be offering refilling options to reduce costs for our customers as well as keeping our carbon footprint in mind. Now, let us discuss how we as a company are travel friendly. Our products have small packaging, which makes it easy to carry on treks. Furthermore, as our products will be in a dehydrated state, they would take up even lesser space. Our customers would just have to add a small amount of water to make it usable. As mentioned, the only byproducts are ingredients which do not pollute the environment. Now that this has covered the background of our company, up till now we have told you about our business idea and how we will achieve it. Now let me show you some of the products that we would be offering. In the starting, we would be offering four products: soap sachets, soap bottles, shaving oils and gels, and fragrance rubs. Soap sachets would be a powdered product in biodegradable packaging. They would be one-time use products, and the customers can simply bury them in the soil after they are done, as they will decompose naturally. Soap bottles would be following the same format, but they would contain much larger quantities and won't be one-time use. This product may also be used by anyone who is environmentally focused. our oils and gels would be foamless substitutes which our customers can use. In the end, we have fragrance rubs, which are very similar to body wipes. They contain naturally occurring fragrances, and to activate them, customers will have to apply water to it and add it to their bodies. Now allow me to rehash my USPs. We, as of now, have no competition whatsoever in this field, so we would be market leaders. We would be tying up with numerous established brands like Nike, Adidas, Woodland, Wildcraft, etc., and hope they become our exclusive partners, which would further cement our position in this field. And as we have already covered, we would be very environmentally friendly. This being a marketing competition, I would also like to cover how we would market our company as well as our products. So here we have the marketing mix. This mix essentially consists of various channels that we would use to reach our customers. This mix varies from business to business. For us, it would look something like this. Our online advertising would include heavy advertisements on social media platforms like Instagram and Facebook, and further using their analytics to boost our reach. Our offline advertisement would consist of geographic advertisements on strategically placed billboards, televisions, and newspapers. Then we would also be looking for sponsorships, and we would be approaching various celebrities and social media influencers. We would be offering them free products to promote our company via movie tie-ups or social media postings.